This man is about to do a 200 IQ move. He's going to put a coin in this machine to win money. But be careful, although this game looks simple, it's a real scam. And surprisingly, this man will try to use a very special technique. As you can see, he's not directly trying to grab iPhones or money, but he immediately goes for the basketball. And what the machine doesn't know is that in doing so, he catches absolutely everything, and now he's rich.